Friday, May 9, 2014, around 6 p.m. Dubai Mall.
Bye.